he's 3 months.
That's all.
Yeah.
He's gonna be a big dog.
Though he's gonna be huge.
He'll be a big puppy.
All right, guys, we're back with Queso. See ya, girl. Anyway, I've got him in the basket right now just to get him in here, but. This is where you get in the blind eye.
Couldn't get rid of that woman. Oh, shit.
And Chelsea, I'm going to need you to go back and review the footage. I've somehow lost the keys. The keys are nowhere to be found. So I don't know whether I. Oh, I might have left them on that thing over there. It's so strange that I came in here today and that I saw Sarah's ex-boyfriend. He doesn't even know me. He just knew my actions and Sarah's descriptions that it was me. Oh, she probably said, oh, she goes in low. She's talking to herself. All right, but what I'm doing with this puppy is doing the traveling. I'm saying, okay, I want some travel. I'm doing the traveling arm movement. Something, I don't know. I could probably use that thing right there for a little platform. If I can move you guys real quick. Let's see if that works. I don't have the phone though, so you know, that's all I'm doing. I've got my flexi. This dog has had very limited leash experience, but I'm not putting the brake on and I'm doing the travel hand signal. So that he understands, this is what we're doing, we're traveling. Again, everything's falling under puppy recall. I think you can see that. You're not gonna sit there and bawl. You gotta have something to fall back on. No, my overwhelming message. Oh, I gotta put the little backpack on. My overwhelming message is move in my direction. What else would it be? Run away from me? Uh-oh.
Next time I came to her house, she was like...
The wheels, you know, this woman grabs this cart and doesn't say, I'm not walking around with this noise. No, no. Okay, so I've got my little objects. So if you don't find that adorable, and he's very animated. Queso, he's climbing on the bottom of the shopping cart. Queso, Carico. Willingness to travel with it, I find very interesting. Very, very interesting. All right, let's just do it one more time. Just do it at tell him, Grease, I remember telling him that one time before, that grease the wheels on this. Okay, hang on. I hope you saw that. He got both of them at once. He's unbelievable. All right, one more time.
I'm going to do this.
So that's just a little puppy. I don't know. To me, that's where you're going. Listen, you guys, I got to go. Let me put him back in the car. Okay. Oh, they want to walk out. Anyway. I think that's the best way to get them in and out. Get them in and out, and you've got more control over what you're doing, just trying to get in there. Anyway, you guys, I'm headed back to the house, but if you don't find out the cutest thing ever, I've got nothing for you. Unfriend me immediately. Bye, guys.